nebula is a cloud of gas and dust in space. A gigantic bunch of particles in a distant place,
making shapes that fascinate.
Created from an explosion of a dying star. You can never see it clearly with the naked eye.
It's just too far.
The word nebula is Latin for cloud, not like the ones on Earth you see floating around, made of water vapor. Because a nebula is made of interstellar dust and gas and is found in outer space.
So how is a nebula formed?
Some are made when a star dies, others where a star is born. But either way it goes, there's a whole lot of matter being shifted and scattered and thrown out and splattered.
So how long does a nebula live?
Their lifespan can last up to 4 million years, and they can be millions of light years wide, splashing out in space like interstellar tie dye. And they don't have much mass. A nebula the size of planet Earth would probably weigh about as much as a cat or a dog. Something relatively small, cause dust floating in space doesn't weigh that much at all.
When it's more than one nebula, you would say nebulae. And that's your tip for the day.
A nebula is a cloud of gas and dust in space. A gigantic bunch of particles in a distant place.
Making shapes that fascinate.
Created from an explosion of a dying star. You can never see it clearly with the naked eye.
It's just too far.
Okay, kids, we wanted to name all of the nebulae in our galaxy. But there's over 3,000 of those beauties. So instead, we're gonna name these.
Crab Nebula. Butterfly Nebula. Horsehead Nebula. Eagle Nebula. Ring Nebula. Cat's Eye Nebula. Orion Nebula. Helix Nebula. Tarantula Nebula. Swan Nebula. Red Spider Nebula. Nebula Nebula. Waterfall Nebula. UCAM Nebula. Red Square Nebula. Cartwheel Nebula.
That's the end of the nebula song. You can take a journey there, but it's really long. With a telescope, you can see them up high in the night sky.